Does everybody know what a keynote is? Here's what a keynote is. When a person asks you to give a keynote, they have in their minds maybe something totally different from you. So what you've got to begin to do when someone books you or says we need a keynote is you've got to ask a lot of questions. But in kind of reality, a keynote usually is about an hour. And they bring you in, it's usually a general session where everybody is sitting there. And they usually bring you in, they will book you on your title and your content. They're gonna look for the content. But they want you to be entertaining, fun, enlightening with a message. That's the whole thing. They don't want you to teach people the 22 ways to do something, the six things that are gonna, we can weave it into our keynote, but the reality of it is, people want a keynoter to message something and change a behavior and make people laugh and enjoy it and learn a little something.